So I got both of those cleared. See, he also beats him. I'll do him because I get the super-powered gun where I can charge up anything. Flame Mammoth. At least he's not a woolly mammoth. I know, bad pun. No, not you. Where's the big weird thing? That thing. Dang it. There we go. Just get up here. Ah! Alright. Okay, whew. All that work to skip the level. And I have to go back to it anyway. I just want to show y'all. See, that's where the extra thing is, and then that's where I don't know what's up with the coloring, but it looks interesting. Oh, I can't get this one yet, can I? I have to be able to do it. Ugh. Yes! Oh my gosh, I'm never gonna get it now. The whole reason I did this level. You have to get it on that first try or else you just can't get to it. Whatever. Maybe they'll come back. But yeah, normally this level would have lava spitting up from the bottom. It'd be annoying. Oh shit. Forgot about that. See, that's one that I completely forgot about. See, these guys are dicks also. If they hit you, they laugh at you. It's really a rude thing to do. See? Yeah, I knew I was standing on them. So how many do I have? I have 3? Alright, time to check and see if this came back. God. I want it! Whatever. Getting that gun so early makes everything so easy. Ah, dang it. Hi-ya! Okay, so, Flame Mammoth. It's the, boomerangs take out his, nose, like, take off his trunk. Did that do a lot of damage? I don't think ice. Yeah, no, it's not ice. I'm gonna go ahead and use this sub. I wish I would stop getting hit. Oh, what's Tornado doing a lot of damage? I got Fire Wave. Five, six, seven, three, five, four, five, six, two, four, five, four.